Okay. Apparently last time wasn't enough punishment, so I'm doing it again. This time, we've got a brain strain Moruga Scorpion. Can you see that really well? Got a Butch T Scorpion. And we've got just the Moruga Scorpion, which is the hottest of all. See all the bumps and ridges on that thing?
Heck.
Okay.
Evil.
I'm going to do them quicker this time because I got some hell last time for not eating them quick enough after each other. So here we go. Start with the Butch T. It's the mildest. Okay.
Hot.
Yep, it's hot. Brain strain, that's a giant sucker. God. Wow, it's big.
A little hotter?
Meaty.
And you're turning red.
Starting to get the heat from the first one. And Moruga. I'm going to zoom out on that. All right. They're all down.
Oh. You're definitely turning red, and you're blowing it this way, and it's burning my eyes.
Those are hot. That's hotter than last time.
Yeah. That's definitely hotter than last time?
Yeah, I can feel the sweat already.
Yeah, you're sweating. You're turning very red.
Still tolerable, though.
You're breathing okay?
Yeah.
Hurt blowing out or in?
I mean, yeah, it hurts blowing out, but... All right.